Here's a little song about a family of 10 who had to go into town and then come back again. On a dry day, well, this would have been fine, but the weather was wet, so the dangers were high. They packed into the troopy and they left a bit of space for the things they had to buy, and they had no time to waste. On the way into town, well, the crossing was fine. The creek was up, but it wasn't very high. So without a care, they crossed it to the other side, because they crossed it before like a million times. They spent the day in town stocking up on supplies, and the sun was out, so the weather seemed fine. So they packed in again and went out on their way with a loaded treepy from the shopping for the day. When they got to the crossing, well, the water was calm, but according to the marker, it had risen quite high. So the driver took a look at the surface of the creek, which had swollen to a river but seemed mild and meek. He judged by the weight it would stay on track, but at the bottom of the crossing, well, there was a big crack. And to the right of the road, about a mile or two, a big storm was coming, and he knew what to do. He jumped in the car and he turned the key and he said out loud, "Hold on, family." The car moved forward and all seemed well into the middle of the creek where the current had swell. The water was strong and he tried to go back, but the water took the car, pushed it straight into the crack. Force of the water pushed the car on its side and they were all swept away like a boat on the tide.
If it's flooded, forget it, or else you might regret it. Don't try to cross flood waters, no way. If it's flooded, forget it, you gotta take this message and spread it. Slow down, turn around and don't drown.
And at another point, a few k's up the track, some kids are entering the crossing and they're trying to get back. Out in the bush getting tucker all day, and the crossing was dry when they came out this way. But now it's full and it's moving very fast, but they all know how to swim, it was easy in the past. So they cross as a group, but the track washes out and they're swept downstream as they scream and shout. A couple of kids are hit by a log moving under the water amongst all the bog. They should have been clockwise crossing creeks in flood, cause a crocodile is coming slinking fast through the mud.
If it's flooded, forget it, or else you might regret it. Don't try to cross flood waters, no way. If it's flooded, forget it, you've gotta get this message and spread it. Slow down, turn around and don't drown.
As for our family of 10, lucky nobody drowned. They're on top of the car, water rushing all around. The sound of a boat can be heard from afar as it smashes through the creek on its way to the car. The SES rescues them one by one and place them all on the bank so they're dry in the sun. That mob in orange are giving their time, put themselves in danger, saving lives.
Forget it, forget it, or else you might regret it. Don't try to cross flood waters, no way. If you stop it, forget it, you gotta take this message and spread it. Slow down, turn around and don't drown.
As we cut to a year after all this fuss, now the family know that it's time to discuss all the safety factors of the stormy season. Never cross flood waters, not for any reason. Just wait till the waters drain away and come down, and you know for sure it's safe and sound. Listen to the radio and search the internet until you know for sure it's safe to travel in the wet.
If it's flooded, forget it, or else you might regret it. Don't try to cross the flood waters, no way. If it's flooded, forget it, you gotta get this message and spread it. Slow down, turn around and don't drown.
Flood water on a river crossing is proper dangerous. That may have the biggest mob accident when people been trapped crossing but rivers through long of flood water. Every wet season, biggest mob motor car, they get swept away. Every year, people drown. It's really dangerous but crossing but flood waters. Even if it look safe but cross, it no more safe. Improper dangerous. Improper dangerous, to me, you no more can look when it happen but underneath long of that water. Just like even if that river it might look calm longer on top, it might be moved but really fast pala and really strong pala underneath longer that water. That road it might have been get washed away. That might be driftwood or another lot dangerous one thing inside longer that water. And of course, here longer empty, there can always be crocodile inside longer that water. When people get in longer trouble, longer flood waters, that emergency service gotta do all of a job by rescue all of it. That emergency service mob in people with a dress up karam orange where you can look whenever the karam one bala emergency. That mob normal one people where they give more about time by helping but la one bala emergency. Sometimes that emergency in saving people life. So if you're long a river crossing and I'm flooded up, leave him. Even if you've been traveling but all day and you're really happy but go back camp, slow down, turn around and don't drown.
If it's flooded, forget it, or else you might regret it. Don't try to cross the flood waters.
There's no way.